in training. Got a 10-month-old Roscoe, his lab pit mix. Comes to us, gets his basic obedience under his belt. Because at home, he tends to kind of jump up a lot, throws his weight around a lot, gets a lot of furniture, does some counter surfing, and parents aren't too fond of that stuff. So, let's send him to us, get some obedience under his belt, and see what he's got. Roscoe, come.
Oh, that's a good boy. Good boy, Roscoe.
Roscoe, sit.
Off.
Good. Roscoe, sit.
Good boy. That's a good boy. Off.
Sit.
Ah. Off.
Sit.
You sit.
You sit.
And just that once, huh?
Oh, please.
Oh, hey.
No. I don't think we know. I think we're just checking it out.
Yeah.
Roscoe, come. This on this one?
No, not
really. You sit? Roscoe, how about down? No down?
No,
smells.
Thumbs up.
Roscoe, come. Good boy. Alright, as you can see, sweet, adorable, lovable pup. This has no obedience whatsoever. So, check back in a few weeks and see his progress.
Yep.
So we just got our dog back after 2 weeks of training with Matt and K-9 off-leash training. We're extremely impressed. It's like getting a new dog, fully trained, disciplined, could recognize him. He was just beyond clever and very obedient, and knowing his having a complete new set of skills, very easy to communicate with him.
We're looking forward for our new and improved dog. So thanks, Matt.